You just threw my stuff in a box like you were gonna throw it out for garbage?
Look, Gina, all right? Look, I was upset. I was mad.
No, Martin, you're not mad. You're thoughtless and cruel.
Oh, man, here we go with the big words, Gina. With the big words.
You know nothing about art, Martin.
Yeah, well, I know that butt looks better in a box than it does on my coffee table, Gina.
But I gave it to you.
Yeah, but you knew I wouldn't like it.
Yeah, but you should have liked it, Martin. You need to grow up.
Oh, why do I need to grow up, Gina? Just because I like to hang out with my partners instead of going to some bougie museum? Huh? Just because I like to have fun around my place and put a damn smile on your face?
No, because you're not in third grade anymore. You're in a relationship. And if you keep making fun of everything about me that you don't understand, then I don't know how we're going to go on.
You know what? I'm sorry, Gina. I'm sorry, all right? But most things you like are whack.
Damn it, Martin. You're doing it again.
I can't help it. You're too damn bougie, Gina.
You don't talk to me like
that. Don't talk to me like
that. You know what? You need to check yourself.
Check yourself, Gina. I'm trying to help.
You always put me down.
I don't
want to
hear. Shut up.
Wait 1 minute. This is wrong. You know what? Maybe we are too different, Mark.
Yeah.
We argue all the time, and I'm just very, very, very unhappy right now.
I'm very, very, very unhappy right now, okay?
I would rather be lonely than unhappy.
I guess we gotta do what we gotta do.